First you would get mad in these streets, but now you don't get mad, cause now you know me. I'm stuck on my cheese, girl, ain't no need to worry, cause now you got me. At first you would get mad, cause I was fuck around in these streets, but now you don't get mad, cause now you know me. I'm tryna get this bag and stack up my cheese, girl, ain't no need to worry, cause now you got me. You know how I do, you know I got you, girl, ain't no need to worry, you know you my boo. You know how I do, you know I got you, girl, ain't no need to worry, you know you my boo.
Yo, what's good, y'all? We back with the next song off of Only Built for Cuban Links. This is Messy. Apparently Quavo done aired some shit, and people saying it's about Sweetie, saying that she allegedly messed with one of the gang members. Some people saying it's Offset. I don't get why people automatically say it's Offset. I feel like they said it was Offset because you know what I'm saying, the group's not together no more. My man's just doing this thing with Cart, bro. Leave, y'all always do this to my boy Offset, bro. Leave my man's out of it, bro. He did not say Quavo, he say no names. Like, I hate when I do that. Y'all try to play investigator. And yeah, bro, just listen to the music, man. This is why I don't tap into this shit. Like, I don't care about the drama. I just want to listen to music. Oh, he said that. Damn, if it's crazy. Now, if he say who he's talking about, that's one thing. Like, okay, that's different. But if he don't, bro, I don't really care. It's just, it's a hard-ass bar. I'm wondering, damn, who is he talking about? But at the same time, that shit's out my head, bro. That's just me, though. I'm different than y'all. But we about to get into this Messy. We are on the road to 10K. So far, Quavo and Takeoff are 3 for 3. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the cave, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for me. Subscribe to Grizzly Sneaks and Grizzly Gaming. I'll be on the P5 tonight, posting some gaming videos, probably some 2K. I want to play some GTA, because I ain't played that in a minute. Probably some Ghost of Tsushima, I ain't played that in a minute. Maybe some Destiny 2. We might be on everything tonight. I might give y'all a bunch of gaming videos, so just stay tuned. But still watch the ones that I just dropped at the same time. Without further ado, this is Messy. Let's get it. See, man.
Yeah. They thought we forgot. We ain't forget. Don't let that broke bitch in, cause she too messy. Who the fuck them broke boys with? Get out my section.
Get out my section.
Yeah, pull the muscle, goddamn. Too much flex, damn. Caught them in traffic on the accident, we pressin'. Got him. Smoking his eyes out every second, I be stressed.
Let's go.
If they ain't tryna beat him, fuck it, won't you stretch him? Do that. They wipe their nose for that tissue, God bless him. Wipe it. I dropped the four perp, I call that shit Chris Webber. Drink. Take I know you niggas wanna be me, but it's levels, bitch.
It's levels, my bro.
That's forever, gang. Wanna know my moves and all my spots, but I move clever. Move. Wanna know my stash, how much I got, but I ain't gon' tell him.
I ain't gon' tell him.
Push it, run it through it, get that bag. Come on. Titanic yacht, big enough for
he's
all my niggas
to come
on. I know she came with you, but she looking for me to go home.
Uh-huh.
Only discontinued like the drink I used to sip on. That's act, nigga. Not Wap. Not Quaggin. Not Red. Don't let that broke bitch in, cause she too messy.
Mm-hmm.
Who the fuck them broke boys with?
Get out my section. He said, who the fuck them broke boys with? Get out my section, bro.
Caught him in traffic on the accident, we pressin'. Got him. Smoking his eyes out every second, I be stressin'. If they ain't tryna beat him, fuck it, won't you stretch him? Do that. They wipe their nose for that tissue, God bless him. Wipe it. I dropped the four perp, I call that shit Chris Webber. Drink.
I'm the huncho, bitch, I'm about my cheddar.
Okay.
Lil' hoe keep going out sad, lil' bitch do better.
Uh-huh.
She want me to hit it, put my blinky on the dresser.
On the what?
Feeling brilliant, just like Elon, pop the Tesla. Pop it. You ain't got no motion, you can't stand up in my session.
Yeah.
I said, Carisha, please, cause she too messy.
Mm-hmm.
Bitch, fuck my dog behind my back, but I ain't stressing.
Not at all.
You wanted the game, you should've just said it, we would've blessed it.
You wanted the game, you should've just said it, we'd've just blessed it. We'd have blessed it. I don't know. See, that's a hard-ass bar, so I don't know, bro. He could have just been saying a hard-ass bar, and then y'all just took it and ran. Like, he's probably just sitting there like, bro, I just made a rhyme, man. Y'all really just start making up stories and start tagging people and shit, bro. Y'all crazy. Y'all crazy. Carisha, please. But then again, it's like, it almost like he did. Is it Sway Lee? Because he said Carisha, please. She was definitely on Carisha, please. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. I gotta listen to this shit again.
Do better, bitch. She want me to hit it. Put my pinky on the dresser. Feeling brilliant. Just like Elon, pop the Tesla. Pop it. You ain't got no motion. You can't stand up in my session. I said, Carisha, please. Cause she too messy. Please. Bitch, fuck my dog behind my back, but I ain't stressing.
Not at all.
You wanted the game. You should've just said it. We would've blessed it.
Should've just said it.
Now shit got messy. Smoking exotic shit. With an exotic bitch.
Exotic.
Geeking, I'm bringing all kind of
narcotics. Hey, that's crazy.
Got guns.
I don't know what y'all like, think. Let me know in the comments.
This bitch got past security. I'm like, who let her
don't
in?
Don't let that broke bitch in, cause she too messy.
She too messy.
Who the fuck them broke boys with?
Get out my section.
Get out my section. Just pull the muscle. God damn, too much flexing.
Damn.
Caught them in traffic on the accident we pressing.
Got them.
Smoking his eyes every second. I be stressing. If they ain't trying to beat them, fuck it. Won't you stretch them? Do that.
You ain't trying to beat them, fuck it. Just stretch
God bless them. Wipe it. I dropped the four perp. I call that shit cause rubber train.
Alright. Yeah, this was cool too. I banged with this too. Y'all let me know what y'all think about that Quavo bar though. I don't know. In my opinion, he could have just been saying, you know what I mean? But then again, like I said, the Carisha Please. Shorty was on Carisha Please, but that could be a reach as well. Which is why I hate doing that. Which is why I just like listening to the music and being like, damn, that was a hard ass bar. Who was he talking about? And then just forgetting it and moving on to the next bar. But y'all let me know what y'all think. We on the road to 10K. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Shout out Quavo on Takeoff. Y'all want any more reactions off this, John? Let me know, because this was what, 3? Nah, we one. Yeah, this was 3 reactions. So let me know what y'all think, man. We got more to go. Herb dropped his album too, and that's where we moving on to next, man. So stay tuned. Big Grizz.